One integration is given to us. Integration from 0 to pi exponential cos x divided by exponential cos x plus exponential minus cos x into dx. Now, we know very well about one identity. If we have integration like this, 0 to a f x into dx, it can be written as 0 to a, this is f of a minus x into dx. Fine. Now, what we have to do, we have to simply replace this x by a minus x. Fine. Now, we have either exponential plus cos x or minus cos x. So, can I say exponential cos x can be written as exponential cos. I'm going to replace x by a minus x. So, what is the value of a? It is pi. So, this is pi minus x. Now, what is cos 180 minus x? It will be negative. So, this is exponential minus cos x. And exponential minus cos x is nothing but exponential minus cos of pi minus x is nothing but exponential cos x. So, I am going to replace exponential cos x by exponential minus cos x. So, can I say the capital I is nothing but this is from 0 to pi. This is nothing but exponential minus cos x divided by, I am going to rub this, exponential minus cos x plus exponential plus cos x into dx. This is equation number 1, this is equation number 2. Now I am going to add equation number 1 and 2. When you are going to add equation number 1 and 2, denominator are same. What will happen? The numerator will add. So can I say 2i is nothing but integration from 0 to pi. This is exponential minus cos x plus exponential plus cos x divided by exponential minus cos x plus exponential plus cos x into dx. This and this is cancel out. So 2i is nothing but integration from 0 to pi 1 into dx is nothing but this is x from 0 to pi. So what is 2i? 2i is nothing but pi. So what is the value of i? It is pi by 2. This is the answer. Thank you.